most popular, most talked about Hollywood screenplay to never be made. It's basically a live reading slash performance of Kevin Smith's Superman script from the early to mid-90s.
All I'd heard was basically Kevin Smith had done a screenplay and Nicolas Cage had a great star in it. That was about my level of knowledge about it. So.
There's a great buzz about it, obviously, because at the moment there's the Kevin Smith documentary, The Death of Superman Lives, I think it is. And obviously, people just love superheroes. So anything like this, you know, if you get a chance to dust off something that's like a lost gem, you can see yourself, the interest is great.
I mean, it's a read-through, but not in that classic sense. There's been that thing of table readings where a bunch of actors sit at a table and they read the script, but this time we have them standing up and we try to put on a projector with the locations behind them, make it more immersive. Like, it's just about getting the audience to really understand the spirit of the script itself.
I love the atmosphere tonight. I can't stop laughing. I keep corpsing on stage, but I'm fortunate enough to play a character that's really, really funny. And I open my mouth and everybody starts laughing, and then I'm trying not to laugh. It's lovely. I love it here. I'm so happy.
Superman!
Once they have moved on, I will end the eclipse and bring back the sun!
Metropolis.
I grew up on this stuff, you know. I mean, I collected the Death of Superman comics when they came out originally. You know, I read the script a few years ago myself, so I was delighted when they asked me to play, not just do the script, but do the characters. I was asked to do as well.
Then the rooftop door explodes and LexCorp soldiers pile out, racing at Jimmy. Rifles drawn, and the soldiers train their sights on him and begin firing. Jimmy dodges bullets, chasing the edge of the rooftop. His footing slips, and he falls, plummeting to his death. Jimmy falls towards the crowd below, screaming, until something swoops in and catches him 10 floors from the pavement.
You're nowhere near a pool to be diving like that, kid.
Storybreakers is actually a podcast that myself and Stevie Ryan host. It's a podcast where basically we come up with a brand new film idea every single week right on the spot, and we give it away for free. It's pretty cool, and we've kind of started branching out into other avenues like blogging and now running events.
It's very entertaining, it's really fun.
Yeah, kind of wish it was produced.
Yeah.
Kind of wish Kevin Smith had a chance to show this to the world.
Then he smiles kindly.
I'm sure you meant to say Superman.
Lois looks at him and nods slowly.
Yeah, I did.
They look at one another and nod. The secret's safe. Jimmy hands...
I want Brainiac and Superman to have a face-off. Like, I just want to see Brainiac's reaction when he sees Superman. I think it's going to be really hilarious.
If they had a massive round, that'd be great.
To prepare for this role, I wasted my entire life, the last 47 years, reading comics.
6 months of planning, and all for nothing. With Governor Bree in line, I could have taken back control of this city from that alien!
There's nothing more special than hearing somebody laugh because of something that you're doing or that we're doing, and be sincere, and joy and laughter, you know, back and forth between us.
This is probably going to be the first of many unmade superhero blockbuster events. That will do.
Oh man, you missed something brilliant. Listen to them. You're staying at home and you could have been here. We've got space hookers and cocaine and everything.
Man!
What were you doing?